You're surrounded and your buddies are dead.
Eyes open. He's around here somewhere. Oh, he's there, right there. Kill him.
You can walk out of here or go out in a box. Your choice.
Head out with step on.
This is what I'm good at.
Thank you.
Are you okay, Princess?
I felt better. He saved me from the doctor.
Hi, Tex. Do you remember me?
I'm not sure that I do. Have you come here to kill her?
Why would I do that, soldier?
Isn't that why you're all here?
I'm here to get her out.
But not me. You haven't come for me.
No, not you. It ends here.
You were with the sixth on Sugarloaf, weren't you?
I was.
And Naha?
Yes, I was.
You're Sergeant Jack Kelso, aren't you? Where's your uniform, Sarge?
At home in my locker, Hogaboom! War's over, soldier!
I know that, Sarge. I'm fighting a different kind of war. I fight for God now.
We all fight for God, Ira.
In our own ways. Not everybody knows.
Elsa! Are you all right? Get away from her!
It's all right, Cole. He doesn't want to hurt her. Ira was with us on Okinawa.
What? You know this guy?
Don't you remember me, Lieutenant? I remember you.
No. Don't.
You ordered me to burn that cave, Lieutenant. That cave full of civilians. A hospital.
What is he talking about?
It was war. For God's sake, I can't be held responsible for everything that happened.
I don't blame you, Lieutenant. You helped me to help other people.
Ira lost his mind on Okinawa, Princess.
Sheldon asked the doctor to help him get back.
The doctor helped me to find my path. And I helped him to a better life.
Elsa's going to leave now, Ira. She will be all right. You've helped her, too. Get her out of here. Vix will help. His exit is nearby.
Jack, I need this guy to make the case.
Hasn't this poor bastard given you enough? Get out of here now!
For God's sake, Jack! What are you going to do?
Don't cry, miss. Sergeant Kelso has come to help ease my way. I was proud to serve you, Jack.
Get out of here, Cole!
Gathered here to honor Detective Cole Phelps. Cole Phelps was the best kind of man.
Hear, hear.
A war hero who led his men with true valor and through his personal bravery achieved one of his country's highest honors. A cop wrongly accused who never lost his faith in the LAPD and the system.
Fine. You belittle his memory.
Elsa.
Get out of my way, Jack. You call yourself his friend.
A detective who fought to expose the evil corruption of the murderous Dr. Fontaine and the rapacious property tycoon, Leyland Monroe.
Go to her. Will you, Herschel?
A reformer who recognized the need to remove the odd bad apple from a department made up of good men.
Herschel?
A man who never gave up.
Yeah, Jack.
Who continued to fight the good fight.
I think you knew that, Jack.
The fight that cost him his own life. A good husband. A good father. And may I say, a good friend.
Jury, they all agree. If love's the crime, I'm doing time, and it don't look like I'll ever get free. Yeah, baby, you know I'm guilty. Baby, you know I'm guilty. While you're my Clyde, I'll be your Bonnie. Good again, but while loving you's the charge I'll never be. Cause baby, you know I'm guilty.
Baby, you know I'm guilty. So lock me up and throw away the key. I don't need no bail. If you're the jail, just give me life and grant me no reprieve. 'Cause baby, you know this case is closed. And don't suppose I'll make a plea. 'Cause baby, you know I'm guilty. Well, I need something to soothe this pain, to cool the lava you pump through my veins. 'Cause I'm burning, I'm burning up for you. And I need something to quench this fire before it becomes a funeral pyre. Yeah, I'm burning with yearning so much for you. You struck the sparks, you fanned the flames in me. And now my heart's a blazing ruin. You say that you were only fooling. Don't walk away, don't do me wrong. Don't leave me singing this torched song. When I'm burning, I'm burning up for you.
How about this for a headline? Guess which former